What would impress you?
Any guy that was tall, dark, and handsome. Just grounded and, you know, funny. If a guy came up to me and cracked a joke and made me comfortable, you know, that's the first thing. I don't get a lot of guys that approach me. Believe it or not, it just doesn't happen. I don't know.